Hey, good morning. Happy Mother's Day to everyone out there. I'm Pastor Donahue, and we are at the Apostolic Gospel Church. Today is a day to celebrate. Mothers are a gift. We love our mothers, not only the physical mothers, but our spiritual mothers. And so this is the day the Lord has made, and I will rejoice and be glad in it. It is a day to rejoice. Amen. I thank so much all the wonderful mothers in our world, in our church, in our community. My mom, Nana, also Karen's mom, we appreciate you all and love you very, very much. So here's what we're doing today at the Apostolic Gospel Church. We are having another outdoor service. And as you know, we are still in times of uncertainty in terms of scheduling. Now, I know some things are going to be opening up very soon. They're going to be doing some things, and we will be getting out information on what we're going to be doing here. Again, just because they're opening things up, we want to continue with our safety standards and, you know, all the things. You know all about that. But today we are going to have service out at the Master's Building for our outdoor service. And come on out. We'll have our live outdoor system as well as our radio station. You can turn to, excuse me, oh no, there's the cough. I haven't had the cough in weeks. And I think I'm allergic to the video. So anyway, come on out and see us. You can turn your FM to 88.1. And it's just a small little deal there to make sure that you can hear it the best. We had a great time last week. We did have a young lady that was baptized in Jesus' name. God filled her with the Holy Ghost. Come on, man. That is what it's about. And so thank you for all your prayers and support this week. We had a wonderful time with family from out of town. Appreciate them and all those that watched online, obviously, as we remember Dad. So thank you. I love y'all. And I'll see you here just in just a few hours. Hey, pray against any rain. I don't care if it's cold. Come on out. You got a heater in your car. Love you.